Flat. Don't make no damn sense. Hot metal grinding, winding, tariff torque is intense. What kind of engine he running under there? Despair, hate, fuel, renewable energy, super sport. Why won't he just stop? So much noise, smoke happening at one time. Rush hour, people trying to get home, witness the flying debris. An exploding piston destroyed a palm tree. Everything in slow motion, domino effect. 18 wheeler come breaking time. Watching a madman drag race his way into hell. The good thing is that he lost his mind. Leaving a trail of gas and oil, making a nightmare for Caltrans. This is definitely not gonna be a happy ending. Oh my god, I can't watch. Never seen so many cops, helicopters, news reporters covering their ears in shock. Shots fired, man with a plastic face crosses his wires. Ex-hitman for hire, loses desire to love. Responsible, countless lifelines expired. Lost his girl and retired. They killed her. Revenge is sweet, revenge is pie.
3.14159.
Arrived on the scene at 0100 hours. Abruptly, my lap dance was interrupted by a phone call. Chief medical examiner, my boss, yelled at the top of his lungs, "Drop everything you're doing and get in your car." Back away from the titty bar. When I pulled up, I couldn't believe what I was seeing. About 1,000 or so lifeless human beings split in half. Bloody path for torsos made way to a dead end. It's apparent that the freak who did this rests in that heaping lump of hot metal up yonder. It didn't even look like a car. I guess he thought he could just disappear into a solid concrete pillar. My job is not to judge, I'm just a cleaner, a vacuum crime scene mop boy, and I never seen anything like this before. One of the victim's legs was somehow sticking out from beneath the transmission. The car was basically all engine. We put all the mismatched parts in one big fat cart, sort them off layer on the conveyor. After the press conference, I seen the mayor behind the building, hunched over, giving up his lunch in pink chunks. I've been doing this for 30 years, and I tell you, I even wanted to gag.
First time you lose your lunch, it's automatic. It happens to everybody.
If you get out there and find that you can't do this,
don't be afraid to say something.
Cleanup is our specialty. Our trained professionals are prompt, discreet, and sensitive. We service hotels, offices, restaurants, schools, homes, automobiles, and boats. You suffer less when we take care of the mess.